Erricka. Welcome. I am working with Lonnie Dawkins, who is putting together a wonderful collection that he hopes will be inspiring to you, of people who are doing positive things in their lives and whose stories need to be told. So hopefully as you go on this journey with us, you'll be inspired and you'll want to tell your story to people as well. My story is I was born and raised in the inner city in Baltimore. I'm actually the product of teenage pregnancy, and I think I turned out pretty good, but you'll be able to find out. So this go round, it was a lot of fun. It was a really nice photo shoot. We slapped makeup on my face. We took a lot of pictures with different looks. But be on the lookout for the next segment, where we'll go to Baltimore and you'll see different places that I've been and where I grew up. It looks very different than it used to, but that's a part of the story and a part of the journey. So you may have noticed while I was talking that this is what I call a nub. I was born with one hand. I have a finger missing over there too. But that's just a piece of who I am. I mean, since God knew I was going to come here, kind of lopsided, he made sure I wasn't too bad to look at. So, you know, I'm kind of cute. Maybe you can pay attention to that as well. But on the journey, you'll be seeing me tying my shoes and doing my hair and all of the, you know, normal things that you'll be like, how in the world is she doing that with one hand? But I guarantee you, after a while, you won't even notice. Thank you for tuning in. Stay in touch. Check me out in about a week or so, and we'll be doing the next video. Have a good one.